Okay, guys, I wanted to show y'all something interesting. Interesting is a very good word for it. This is Teddy Ruxpin, the movie on VHS. This was made in 1999 by Hit Entertainment for who knows what reason. And it's basically, I'm going to go ahead and just say this. It is a lie. They marketed this thing as Teddy Ruxpin, the movie. It says so right there. Get ready for Teddy in his first feature film. This is not, by any means, a movie. What they did was they got all the episodes from the cartoon series and edited them together to make one long show. And they called it a movie. But it's not a movie. And I have no idea why they did this. Because you've already got the episodes out on VHS. They put the whole show on VHS already. And then they came out with it on DVD just a couple of years after 1999. I don't know exactly when. But it was in like the early 2000s-ish. So 5 or 6, 7 years ago, maybe. I don't remember. But they made this, and they're calling it the Teddy Ruxpin movie. But it's not a movie. There is no new material whatsoever on this VHS. And I'm going to go ahead and pop it in my VCR and just show you guys what I mean. Because it's not a movie. It's just the TV show. So I am beyond words. When I got this thing, I thought, oh my goodness, new material, you know, re-recorded lines. This is going to be exciting. It's the Teddy Ruxpin movie. But when I put it in, I was like, oh, this is just the cartoon edited together. They cut apart the commercial breaks, the ending of one episode and the beginning of the next episode are sewn together. I mean, it's pretty seamless, but if you've seen the episodes of the show, you can tell, oh, they're just going boom, boom, boom from one to the next with no breaks. So, yeah. Don't buy this, really. If you can find it, I mean, I've seen plenty of copies at the thrift store for like $1 each. You can find them on eBay and Amazon, whatever. Just don't bother. If you want to watch the cartoon, get it on DVD so you can actually skip from one episode to the next. With this thing, you have to sit down and watch it all the way through or spam the fast forward button on your VCR. So, I'm going to get off my soapbox for a minute, hopefully. And I'm going to pop this in my VCR and show you. So let's migrate over. Oh yeah, that's my N64. Okay. And so we're not crooked. Probably have to cover up the, yep. Always gotta cover up that legal information there. Okay. No idea who Blue Steel is.
For 12-year-old Ryan Mitchell, growing up just isn't as easy as he thought.
It tickles me because it's got previews for other movies, like this is a real movie. Okay, check this out. It's got the intro music. And then it says, based on the TV series. Let's go to far off places. right there, based upon the TV series. It's not based upon the TV series, it is the TV series. I mean, the sheer number of false advertising on this thing is absolutely phenomenal. I'm surprised no one got sued over it. Or not sued, just... I'm surprised there were no lawsuits, that's what I'm trying to say. And here we go, starting it off with the very first episode. I will say this though, it looks like they went in and retouched on the color a little bit. It looks really pretty.
Between Rolonia and here, you didn't tell me adventure seeking would be this hard on my feet.
Yes, Grubby, you do have a lot of feet to worry about.
So this is the land of Rundo. It sure is strange looking.
It certainly is a lot different from Rolonia.
I'll say, Teddy. And now that we've seen it...
And we are fast-forwarding, they're talking, looking at the map, the fobs show up, then in a minute the bounders, and then they're gonna run into Gimmick, and Gimmick's gonna stop the bounders, blah blah blah. See, this is the pilot episode. And we keep going up, there's Gimmick. And they meet Gimmick, woohoo! And we keep fast forwarding. And oh look, still the pilot episode. Nothing new, nothing changed. Tweak's gonna fire a cannonball at him. Kaboom. They show Gimmick the map and the medallion. They get on the airship, he loses the map. Tweeg is gonna write up a phony map, have LB give it back to them. Now see, there was a little bit of a commercial break right there. That one didn't get cut all the way. Neither did that one. Okay. They run into Leota. We're gonna fast forward a little bit.
It's a world full of wonders, and it's here for you and me.
And here we are at the ending of the first episode. And it goes right into episode two.
His friends have been thrown well off course by now, leaving the treasure of Grundo for me and you.
Yeah.
So yeah, that's it. That's the Teddy Ruxpin movie. And it goes on like that for how many minutes? 97 minutes. And that's it. It's just the show on one VHS tape edited together, and they're calling it a movie.